The dark brown or light yellow colored secretion called cerumen secreted by the secretory glands keeps the inside of the ear moist. The main task of this epidemic is to prevent such small particles as dust and sand particles in the air from reaching the eardrum. These foreign substances that come into contact with the outer ear adhere to the cylindrical structure of the outer ear. This secretion called cerumen also protects the ear against bacteria that may come from outside, with the adhesion of foreign substances entering the ear canal to the inner ear secretion, the ear secretion dries up. With the movement of the skin from the inside to the outside, as well as the movement of the chin, the dried secretion in the ear canal is thrown towards the auricle. The main reason for the formation of plug, known as earwax, is to protect the eardrum against foreign bodies and bacteria. Cleaning the earwax too often leaves the eardrum vulnerable and facilitates the formation of infection. At the same time, complaints such as itching can also be seen due to the dryness of the ear canal. The question of what causes earwax can be answered in this way. The causes of earwax formation are as follows. Being in dusty and dirty environments for a long time. Swelling of earwax during sea, pool, and shower. The external ear canal is structurally narrow and therefore the plug cannot be thrown out of the ear. Frequent use of hearing aids, earplugs, and earplugs. Ear cleaning is done by inserting a foreign object into the ear. Excessive earwax. When the earwax dries due to the structure of the ear, it is thrown into the auricle. However, in some cases, earwax may accumulate in the external ear canal and cause complaints such as hearing loss. The most common cause of earwax accumulation is unconscious cleaning of the ear. Earwax occurs far from the eardrum and near the outer part of the ear canal. Therefore, cleaning the inside of the ear with an ear stick causes the earwax formed in the outer part to be pushed towards the eardrum and accumulate in this area. It is extremely inconvenient to clean the ear by inserting foreign objects into the ear. If the person has a complaint due to earwax, he or she should apply to an ENT specialist for ear cleaning. After the ear examination, the physician can remove the earwax that bothers the person in different ways. Don't forget to like the channel and subscribe.